My name is Bryan Brooks, and I'm a professor of environmental science and biomedical studies at Baylor University. My grandfather was a missionary in the Philippines. I remember him telling me, you know, late 50s, he's drilling wells in alluvial aquifers upstream from the cities just to try to provide clean water supplies. We live on an increasingly urban planet. We already have more people living now in cities than ever before, but by 2050, over 70% of people will live in urban areas. This has implications for water, food, trade, health. That's palpable, but also presents unprecedented opportunities. Clean water, it's really a basic human right, but oftentimes intentional or accidental activities can modify the quality of our water, which of course sustains our life, biodiversity that we depend on, but also is so necessary to grow food. How do we think about the interfaces between environment and health, develop appropriate tools, appropriate understanding to be able to diagnose, prevent, and treat challenges that affect us all? These represent some of the things that we're doing at Baylor now, some of the strategic areas where Baylor is planning to move forward in the coming years. Our work is inherently multi and transdisciplinary. We oftentimes are very difficult to label, whether we're working in the life or physical or even engineering or health sciences. And this is because we see the benefits of training students across these interdisciplinary spaces so that they're more prepared when they leave Baylor to be able to tackle some of the greatest challenges. Our students at Baylor are going into a diverse types of careers with businesses, with state, local, or federal government agencies, or other academic settings. And these opportunities are afforded because of the culture that we're cultivating here at Baylor. Very collaborative, undergraduates, graduate students, postdoctoral scholars, faculty and staff working together as part of a team, integrating undergraduates into our research as soon as their freshman or sophomore year. Students are doing most of the fun work. I mean, the research doesn't happen without the students. The research is happening because of and for the students' benefit. In my mind, research is the purest form of teaching and mentoring.